Santa Blanca Radio.
Bloodlust. Many philosophers and theologians have...
You know, when I signed on for this op, I never imagined we'd be stealing vaccines and shutting down the relief agency.
For real. This NGO is some diabolical shit. Here we are trying to help these people, but it feels like we're the bad guys.
But don't lose sight of the fact that the only reason the cartel is doing this is because they're using the locals for their own ends.
What's the alternative? We let these people starve? They've got nothing, man. And the government isn't going to step in. You and I both know that.
I hear you, but if we do nothing, the cartel's gonna use these people as soldiers, farmers, and mules. Santa Blanca's gonna work them like dogs and then spread more misery across the US and South America. What I'm saying is that there is no easy answer. If there were, the cartel wouldn't have gotten this powerful in the first place.
Flying drone.
Drone is airborne.
I got another Tango.
Tango number 3. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Eyes on a small group of Tangos.
Thank you.
Got one. All right, breathe easy. He's down. He's dead. He's down. Okay, we're still good. Throwing a simulator.
Tango down. Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Yo, cartel gunman. There, by the airstrip.
The drone is up. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Hold up, we got hostile activity. The drone is airborne. Eyes on target 5. Tossing a flash crash. The noisemaker's pulling him out. Put him in a body bag. That was fucking close. They're gonna make you back up.
Jefa, no me estoy metiendo en pendejo. Mamá, te amo. No, ya cállate. Pinche vieja, lo estoy haciendo por ti.
Got him. Looks like we've riled them up. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
We're clear.
Well, that was messy as shit.
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
En paz, por favor.
Carajo, está armado. Vámonos. ¿Qué pasa, pues?
A esta gente no le importa nada ya.
¿Ustedes están con nosotros?
These people by the fire look like refugees.
Between last year's wildfires, Unidad, and the cartel, there are plenty of reasons why these guys might be sleeping rough. All flyer.
And kill innocent people almost every damn day. How the hell do you do that with a straight face?
Because they pay him a shitload of money. Hell, I'd say nice things about you if you paid me enough.
In a small group of tangos.
We're done here. The rebels can send a team in later to pick up their supplies. Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Thank you.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel. There's another tango. There's another one right there. Tango number three. There's five.
Actividad en la última posición enemiga conocida, comenzando la búsqueda.
Bet they're thinking we just up and disappeared.
That's it, we're clear. Drone.
La búsqueda no dio resultados. El enemigo se ha retirado.
Drone going up.
That's a kill.
Thank you.
Okay, we're still good.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Esto servirá para acabar con esos malparidos.
Any enemy down and rebels exchanging fire. What's our play?
I got eyes in a weapons case. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida, comenzando una nueva búsqueda.
Man, they're deep in the weeds now.
Get that quieto.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Let's get back on mission.
The drone is up. Check your put him in a body bag. Get down before they see you.
Hola,
reportó ayer. ¿Qué ocurrió?
Necesito mamarme, pues.
Están listos para el trabajo de...
Pack it up, they're gonna see you. All right, breathe easy.
Good. You all in one piece?
Gotta be able to find some intel around here.
Es lo único que nos queda, pues.
You think La Plaga's PSYOP has made that many locals go over to the cartels?
I doubt it. Probably makes a lot of them turn a blind eye to Santa Blanca. But I don't think it's recruited many Bolivians who weren't forced into joining.
Still, turning a blind eye ain't the same thing as joining the rebels.
Thank you.
find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Any dead standing down. We're good to go.